Hello, I am Athel Samo. Here are some 2,000 or so images. They're going to be seen, covered on in this series, this little series, relating to the so-called Illuminati. I don't call them Illuminati because that gives them power from the name. They are worshippers of the Prince of Darkness. They do not have the light. They sold their souls to get fame, wealth, power, whatever. And they control the world pretty much, not absolutely. Because our minds are still free unless we're part of their system. Unless you're part of the world and you're selfish, then you're serving the devil without knowing it. Anyway, let's begin with the pentagram, the ubiquitous star seen nearly everywhere. Why is it always this star? Video games, logos, flags. Ever asked yourself that? Ever thought about it? The pentagram is the witch's star. It's the same as a pentacle, just that the pentacle has a circle around it, probably signifying infinity. And it's seen in the US flag, this star. I mean, if you put a circle around it, I mean, it's the same figure inside of it. It's the same thing. It's like when people say that Baphomet in the star is there only if one of the arms of the star is pointing straight down, as if he can't tilt his head. Stars are parallels of angels. This is why in a Christmas tree you can have a star on top or an angel. Most people have stars, and they don't know the significance. Lucifer, a name for the devil, although now he just masquerades as an angel of light, refers to the morning star, Lucifer, morning star. And Venus is the morning star. Venus is a planet, but it was referred to as the morning star. So we have a parallel between Venus and the devil. By the way, the shield the lion has is pentagonal, although stylized, and the pentagon implies the pentagram. What a coincidence. From Isaiah 14. How art thou fallen from heaven, O Lucifer, son of the morning? How art thou cut down to the ground, which didst weaken the nations? For thou hast said in thine heart, I will ascend into heaven. I will exalt my throne above the stars of God. I will sit also upon the mount of the congregation, in the sides of the north. I will ascend above the heights of the clouds. I will be like the Most High. Yet thou shalt be brought down to hell, to the sides of the pit. When Venus is in front of the sun from our point of view, after the whole orbit, it makes a pentagram. Interesting, right? Because I didn't know this until like a few minutes ago. So if you didn't know already, now you know why this star is ubiquitous. Because it's Luciferian, as it were. Because those who control this world to an extent, these people worship the devil. And their allies are demons. In the following clip, a witch will be wishing upon a star. When you wish upon a star, that's what that refers to protect her brother. The devil helps her, but only if she gives him something in exchange, which is her soul.
seemed unnecessary. How am I supposed to fix this thing if I don't have the owner's manual? Careful with this starship, snail brain. Once we get it fixed, we can send Kirby back where he came from.
Ooh, what's that?
I can tack this up in my dressing room.
Sire, we might need that.
You just take care of business. And I'll take care of this star.
Why does he have to be so abusive? Self-esteem issues, anyone? Ah! Well, this is a pleasant surprise. I was just trying to fix your starship for you. Not my fault. See?
I order a monster and I wind up with a whip. That's it!
Sure, now it's a keeper.
Where did you get that?
This? Kinky Dee Dee dropped it. Why?
That is the warp star, the source of Kirby's power. That is the warp star, the source of Kirby's power.
That is the devil, the source of their power. High-ranking politicians, celebrities, and the like. To be continued.